I was happy that we ended the game on a defensive note in the fourth quarter. We did not guard that well in the third quarter. That was important. Other than that, it was important for us today to have our two young guys from the second team with us. Number one, to keep developing them. Number two, to give our guys a rest. This is a big quality of an organization. If you have players in the background who you can move up to also help the other guys get rest. So I'm happy from that point of view.
Šiandien likau patenkintas gera gynyba ketvirtajame kelinėje, nes manau, kad prieš tai tris kėlinius gynėmės nelabai gerai. Ir taip pat buvo labai svarbu, kad šiandien daug laiko žaisti gavo du jauni žaidėjai iš jaunimo komandos dėl dviejų dalykų. Vienas, kad jie patys tobulėja, o kitas, kad jie leido palsėti daugiau žaidžiantiem komandos žaidėjam. Ir tai yra didelė nauda organizacija, kad gali bet kada iš jaunimo komandos pasikviesti jaunus žaidėjus į pagrindinę.
Hi, coach.
Hey.
Martinez Gebben had a great game. Besides that double-double, he had five assists. He is a fifth big man in your rotation in the EuroLeague, but with performance like that, do you feel like he's calling for some more playing time in EuroLeague?
I'm a big fan of Marty. he's a good defender. He's athletic and he can rebound the basketball. The numbers he puts together in the short playing time in EuroLeague are extremely good. And the situation is just the situation that he has got two very good players in front of him. But he handles the situation well and he gives us something every time he hits the floor. In fact, he's actually, I mean, this is a number which is like not an easy number or anything, but he's one of the top offensive rebounders if you go on 40 minutes in EuroLeague. You know, he really has the quality to rebound basketballs, and I like those qualities a lot.
Klausimas buvo apie Martino Gebeno pasirodymą šiandien, dvigubas dublis ir penki rezultatyvūs perdavimai, ar nusipelnė daugiau laiko Eurolygoje. Tai treneris atsakė, kad yra didelis Martino fanas, jisai gerai ginasi, yra atletiškas, gerai kovoja dėl kamuolių, bet to jo skaičiai Eurolygoje irgi yra geriai, jeigu žiūrėtume per 40 minučių rodiklį, jis yra vienas geriausių polime kamuolius atkovojančių žaidėjų.
You mentioned those two young guys who got the chance to play. To those of us who don't know them well, what are the qualities that they possess that you could see them in the future playing for main team?
Mantas is somebody who can guard and offensively can do a couple things. You know, he's got a drive to him, he can run a few pick and rolls too, like you saw today, and he can also shoot the basketball, so there's a lot of you know, good technical stuff to him. And Mura is a very good athlete, so you know, those are the two biggest, you know, those are the two things, like summing them up in a nutshell.
Klausimas buvo apie jaunus žaidėjus, kokios jų savybės yra išskirtinės. Tai Mantas labai gerai ginasi, polimeis gali tiek prasiveršti, tiek gali išsimesti savo metimus, todėl techniniai dalykai tikrai yra jo geri. O Murauskas yra tikrai atletiškas, tai trumpai tariant yra tokios jų geriausios savybės.
With Marek out, you only have 11 players. Is some of those young guys going to travel to Spain next week?
I doubt it. I doubt it. I just don't know, but I doubt it.
Klausimas buvo, ar iškritus Marekui ir turint 11 žaidėjų, ar kuris nors iš jaunimo keliaus į Ispaniją kitą savaitę, tai treneris sakė, kad nemano.
Well, talent-wise, we were outmatched. That's without a doubt. You know, I think we're just, our most talented guys are just getting, kind of just getting the rhythm a little bit. You know, Ariel's played 3 games, I think. EJ's still figuring everything out for us. You know, and then we're still missing probably 2 of our 3 best guards. So that's, from the jump, we were undermatched. And I thought we played hard. I thought we played hard for 3 quarters. I thought we came into this game saying we had to play hard. And I thought we played hard for 3 quarters. I thought the 4th quarter, we played the score. And we didn't compete. And for that, we can't do that. We've talked about it too much. If you're going to play, you have to compete, and you have to give everything you have. And I think right now, we have some guys that are just playing for themselves. And you won't win any games if you're out there playing for yourself.
Talento lygio šiandien tikrai buvome prastesni, nors mūsų geresni žaidėjai rungtynės jo geriau, tačiau suprantama, kad mums trūksta 3 gynėjų. Tačiau vis tiek kitai žaidėme 3 kelnius, tačiau ketvirtajame kelinė nebekovojame, o to šioje lygoje negalime daryti ir buvo gaila, kad kai kurie žaidėjai žaidžia labiau dėl savęs, o ne dėl komandos.